I'm going to show you how to send different messages to each person in a list. And what you're doing is you're selecting which letter you want to send each individual. You have your email, you have your subject. Now I'm not doing the attachment, but this is where you're selecting the body of the letter that's going to be on each message. So this is answering the question. Hello, Barb. Thank you for sharing your videos. I just saw one made on 2017. I'm doing a project. I want to wonder if you can help. Is it possible to send emails from Excel and be able to choose which email template to use? And so that's what I'm doing here. And so how I've done this is I've simply gone to the data tab. I go to data validation. And then I chose list. And I just simply put in letter one, letter two, letter three. And once you've entered those in, you are you're able to grab the fill handle and drag it down. So now you can select, you can click on this and select any of the letters that you want. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to run this and show you how it looks. So I'm going to macros, and I've called it send different from different mail from email or from Excel. So let's go run. And I'm having the messages display. And so here you go. One message says, thank you for your contract. And the second message says, please review our proposal for your tender. And the third is, please, thank you for your contract. We'll do the results. So there's three different messages here. And we have selected them by selecting letter one, two, or three. Now, let's look at the code. So what I have here is I've defined all my variables. I'm doing e-message, subject, message. And when I come down to here, I say body one, body two, body three is string. And as I go, I'm going down the list doing a do while loop. I'm setting it x equals two because I have header rows. And the Outlook app, create Outlook application, Outlook mail. And then I've decided what the bodies are going to be. So body one is thank you for your contract. Body two is we've completed your work. And body three is please view our proposal for your tender and whatever you need to say with that. And now e-address is sheet1.cells x1. So that's the first column. The subject is x2. And then if sheet1.cells x4, and that's where I have the drop-down list for the letter that you're selecting. If it's letter one, then the message equals body one. Else, if sheet one cells x4 value equals letter two, then message equals body two, else message one equals body three. So then I do a two end ifs, and then I send my email. As I was saying, I have the code in here for sending an attachment with it. It's just from previous stuff that I've done. So I will include it. This code will be included in the description of my video. So this is how you send different messages to different people on your list. Please subscribe.